What's up, everybody? Happy Friday! Once upon a time, there was a village. And it was built right on a fault line where earthquakes happen. But no one was worried, because the village knew that they had engineers on one side and creative types on the other who made them art for performances. And they lived segregated, not on purpose, because they were in one village, but that fault line was always there. And then the fault line one day, well, it did what fault lines do. There was a huge earthquake, and the village split in two, and the engineers were separated on one side, and the artists were on the other. What to do. The engineers wanted to build a bridge, but the artists couldn't build one from their side because they don't know how to build bridges. And the engineers, well, they lost their inspiration because the artists were on the other side. And the artists couldn't build microphones, and they couldn't build speakers. No one could hear them, and there was no technology. So they couldn't do anything with their sweet music and performance. And everyone was screwed. Came of age, and he had a mind. He was like half engineer. So he became an engineer, but he also studied art. So he made paintings. And one day, he built a bridge. Happy Friday. It's just fun to be random.